Hello, Mr. Nyren here. Welcome to another video. It's been a while since I made a video where I spoke in English. I'm a Swedish guy, so I'm not the best at speaking English, but I will try my best. Okay, so it's been a while. We're back in the game Rumble Roses for the PlayStation 2. And I'm using the PCSX2 EMULATOR. So this here is two different instances of the emulator being run. So we are using the Japanese version of Rumble Roses to the left and the American version to the right. The resolution quality should be about the same. I believe I downloaded a pre-made configuration file for the Japanese version to the left, and then to the left from the viewpoint of the one that is watching. So to the left from the viewer. Okay. So the Japanese version has a pre-made configuration file which sets up the controls and the graphics and all that. While the American version, I had trouble running it. Through the tool, the lunchbox tool. So instead, I had to had to look at the files of the Japanese version, the settings used by the Japanese version, and then I tried to emulate that for the other version as well. So the graphics are about the same. Might be a little bit more clean on the Japanese version due to not using a pre-made configuration file, but it's not the graphics we are gonna look at here. Instead, it's the size of the model. If they have changed anything, if one of the models have a different size of, for example, the body, etc. If they look different compared to each other, or if they are the same. The colors of the models might be different because of the configuration file. When you download a configuration file, then usually you get the best possible graphics and all that. And because the American version do not use that file, it might have slightly less good looking resolution or graphics, but should be about the same. I try to manually add the same settings to the American version, but I might have missed a detail, maybe, I don't know. When I look at them now, I think that the Japanese version has slightly more color, and that's probably due to the configuration file, but that's not what we're going to look at here. We can zoom out. We are in the gallery mode. So in this game, when you finish the game with a certain character using some pre-made, like you need to complete the game with certain settings fulfilled. If you do that, you unlock each character in the gallery. I believe only the boss characters, I don't remember, Lady X and her mistress form. No, robot form actually. The woman that has a form where she is a robot or cyborg or android. That character is not available in this mode, but everyone else is. So I picked this girl. I don't remember if she was named, but I picked the same character with the same look. And the goal here is to compare the Japanese version with the American version of the game. In the menu of the game, there is one visible difference. In the American release, it said that the game was released 2004, while in the Japanese version, it's released in 2005. The game arrived 1 year earlier for the American public. Okay. And as you can see, the model looks pretty much the same when it comes to the hair. cutscene has been removed. Comes to the face, I think. Yeah. Might be slightly wider the American version. He has a slightly wider face. Don't know if that's due to the configuration file or if it's due to the model. Could be both. Yeah, she looks less wide in the face. On the left side. So in this gallery mode, you can like unlock most of the characters and have them train. You have different options. Yeah, I brought forth the menu here. You see that L1, I can change viewpoint. And R1, I can zoom out. And R2, I can zoom in. So I can change viewpoint and do this. Okay, and I can move around the right analog stick to move this background around the camera view, and I can close the window so this disappears. That's with the Japanese version. With the American release, I believe that I use different buttons to close the window. I use X instead of circle, and with the American version I use triangle to go back, while with the Japanese version I use X. There are some different buttons. But for the most part it's the same. And I try to have... I believe that both of the screens are the same in size. Could be wrong, but I checked the program I'm using, and according to the program it had the same size. I don't think that's the reason why one of the models seem wider in the face. The American head is slightly wider, more round. And I don't believe it's the resolution. It could be, but I think it's the model, because I at least in the the XSplit program, both of the windows are the same size. I think it's the game. If we zoom out, you can also see that the American version has it's not good at removed. I believe that the American version has wider stomach too. You can see better here, yeah. You can see that the American version to the right has a wider stomach, while the Japanese version has a more slim stomach. So the American version is wider. The same is true with the head. The ass, I believe the same is true there. The American release has wider body, wider ass, wider stomach, and a wider head. They said it could be the resolution, but the windows are exactly the same size according to the XSplit program or tool. But the model is clearly more wide to the right and more slim. The left, meaning the Japanese have a more slim version of the model. Otherwise, the breasts, as an example, the eagle and bunch in both games, and has the exact same clothing. She looks exactly the same. So the only difference is one model is wider. The other one is more slim. Otherwise, it's the exact same game. Exact same models. And, yeah, the boobs, Bunch and Eagle, both games. So the Americans didn't censor the game in 2004, like they would have done today. But they did make the model slightly more wide, less slim. This is the gallery. When you unlock the characters, the gallery mode, you, if we move out here, and I can see things like profile, but this version is the Japanese, we will only see the details in Japanese. And the American version can see things like the name, the age and such. I click on voice, they have different voice characters here to listen to.
Come on!
Of course the American version has English voices. Voices. You can listen to all the voices there.
And
just check what music this character is using. And then we can exit or we can go to camera. With camera we could change to two viewpoints. We can zoom out. We can zoom in and we can move around this camera, so it's like perv mode. We can check out all the girls in the game, but not just that. I believe that the camera mode, you can't take pictures as far as I can see, but what you can do is in between. This is a wrestling game. Yeah, these models, the girls, they compete in wrestling games. So this is like in between their wrestling, where they are stretching and preparing for their match. Now, unfortunately, with the Japanese version, I had already created a save game. So every time I tried to use a remade save, it didn't load completely. So I didn't have all the characters in the exhibition mode and the mud battle and so on. But with the American version, I managed to actually add all the stuff through a save made by someone else. So. I have every character and everything. Of course the models will be more wide, but you can hardly see the difference. I wouldn't know there was a difference unless I checked them like this, you know. you can hardly tell that the model is wider with the American model. Or version of the game, I mean. You could hardly tell that there was a change unless you checked both of them like this. Okay. So I have every character and everything unlocked in the American version, but not in the Japanese, because in an emulator, when you have a save already, unfortunately that causes trouble and trying to add new saves, because instead of overwriting the old save, it causes trouble. I managed to fix such an issue with the Dragon Ball game by deleting every save and then adding it from scratch, but I don't want to do that with this game. And with the American version I had no saves, I managed to just add completed save from scratch, so I have everything there. If I'm gonna do more battles in this game, where I do the other characters, we had like alternate versions of each character. I didn't do because I didn't have them unlocked in the Japanese version. if I'm going to do boost characters in a similar video that I did this previously, then we will use the American version and can hardly see any difference anyway. Model might be slightly wider, stomach, head, and such. The entire model might be wider, but you can hardly see it. Very difficult. Of course, if you have the Japanese version side by side with the American, then you can clearly see that the model of the Japanese version has been made even more attractive by making the stomach really, really slim. It actually looks way more slim than the other one. The American one is more realistic for a wrestler, I believe. But it's hardly any difference. Yeah, we will use the American version if you do the other characters, because otherwise I wouldn't have the other characters. Okay, but now you know the American version has wider models, but otherwise has the same clothes, the same models, same characters. Same models in the sense that they have the same gear, same hair, same characters. It's just that they are wider. They even have the same moves, same modes. Nothing was removed as far as I can tell. And the boobs, as an example, they bunch and giggle in both versions. I thought they would have removed that from the American version. They didn't. And the fact that Japan got the game in 2005, while the USA got the game in 2004, supposed that the game was released first in America, oddly enough. Don't know, it's made by Konami, a Japanese company. So it's weird that they released it first in the US. Okay, I've seen this. And I apologize for my poor speaking ability today. It's been a while since the last time I spoke, and usually when I haven't spoken English in a while, I get worse because I do not speak it very often. I only speak English when I do videos like this. Okay, so that's why I get worse if I do not do it in a while. They have no one to speak English with in Sweden. Of course, most Swedes can speak English, but do not usually meet people that I would speak English. I'm speaking to them. And I rarely meet people, but if I do, we speak Swedish. Okay, so thank you for watching. Bye.